Hi guys. The man in the mirror B. Case solution and analysis. This exciting case is about a whistleblower who exposes bribery and corruption in defense contracting in the Middle East. Sebastian is hired to manage a $3.25 billion military contract but must figure out what to do when he realizes his firm is paying bribes to local officials. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.